What's up, guys? It's your boy Jack. Back at it very, very, very late. It's been a while. Lots of things have changed. Lots of my life has changed. My look has changed. my everything has changed, but I'm here just doing another reaction. We're going to be looking at Louis Capaldi, Forget Me Today. I have heard the song, but I have not seen the video. Okay, so we're going to do that today. I know I've been gone for ages, it seems like, and everything's changed. And, you know, this channel's kind of dead, but you know what? It's okay. We're here to have fun. If I can upload, I'll upload. Okay, so let's hop right into this. You never know. Right off the bat, I'm thinking this is based in a different year. What are those fits? What's going on with those fits? Anna, I don't know what's going on with those fits. We'll see. Looks like 80s maybe, or late 70s. Days, aching nights are long, 2 years and still you're not gone. Guess I'm still holding on. Drag my name through the dirt somehow. Oh, I just love this guy, man. You don't give a shit, bro. And I love it. He's a vibe. Complete vibe. Look at what he's drinking. He's comfortable in his whitey tidies. He's got girls, shouties next to him. This is how you do it. This is how to do it. 100%. Respect. Respect to Louis. Oh, it doesn't hurt. And now I'll be quiet. Guess you're still holding on. You told your friends you want me dead and said that I did everything wrong. Typical girls. He said, bro, they got the zoom. He took the glasses off. He said, you're not wrong, which is true. You know, you got to own up to your own problems. As a guy or girl, you gotta own up to it. So, this is a breakup song, right? Well, I'll take all the vitriol, but not the thought of you moving on. He doesn't like that. Cause I'm not ready. To find out you know how to forget me. I'd rather hear how much you regret me. And pray to God that you never. I love the music. He sounds so good. No, I love the lyrics. This is the perfect like breakup song, kind of like where you're kind of getting over things. You know, you kind of forget about things. You know, stuff like that. I've recently gone through one of these, so. You know, it kind of relates, like, kind of relates, but, you know, you move on, and then you kind of forget, and you kind of, you know, grow, and then kind of just, you know, you forget about it, not really, unless you hold a grudge, I guess, but, I mean, you know, over time, things get better and stuff, so this is kind of perfect song for that. To find out you don't have to forget me. I love his vibe. Days aching, nights are gray. My heart is still your place, babe. Guess I still feel the same. What's going on? What's going on, Louis? He just walks by them. Oh, I'm sorry, I keep pausing it. He's just so funny. Like, I don't. Know you can't stand my face. The girl. Girl said, "Oh my goodness." Well, I'll take all the vitriol, but not the thought of you moving on. Cause I'm not ready. No one ever wants to know this. Yeah, no one ever wants to know that you just got forgotten, you know? It's better to know like a solid thing, like, oh, you ruined my life. You were horrible to me. You were fantastic. You were great, but it just didn't work out, you know? Or we were on two different roads, you know, two different paths. But no one wants to hear, like, you know, no one just wants to be forgotten, I guess, you know? So that's just how I'm interpreting it. I'm not sure if that's the truth, but, you know, everyone thinks songs are differently. This is how I think of it, this song specifically. And pray to God that you never met me. Mm-hmm. Then forget me. Yeah. No, I cross your mind, babe. Oh, I even after all, it still wrecked me. Yeah. To find out you know how to forget me. Yeah, you'd rather have someone still remember you than not. What the? Oh, he be flying planes? This guy's nice. And he's a cowboy? I didn't know he was chill like that. I love this guy, man. The best. You regret me. And pray to God that you never met me. Then forget me. Oh, I hate to know I made you cry. But love to know I crossed your mind, babe. And he sounds so damn good in this song, like ridiculous. This is one of my favorites of his, and there's a lot. I listen to him all the time. Yeah, I love the vintage kind of vibe. Alright guys, so that was Lewis Capaldi, Forget Me. Fantastic, 10 out of 10 in my opinion. There's a lot of ways to kind of interpret this song, honestly, but the ways that I was saying, I think, are kind of the ways he might have tried to portray. I loved it. I know I haven't been here for a long time. I want to upload more. I want to stream again. I want to do all of that. I've just been working on myself. I've been doing a lot of work, you know, in real life. You know, it's not always about doing videos and stuff like that. So just know that I miss y'all. I love y'all. I want to come back. I want to do videos. I want to, you know, do streams, whatever it is. I want to have that a part of my life. Just, you know, it probably won't be the main thing in my life. But everyone who supports me or the channel or the live streams or anything like that, thank you. I love y'all. And you know, I hope we can continue this journey together, you know, grow together. And you know, so I hope you liked the video. If you did like the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. I hope to come back stronger than ever. And so yeah, I love y'all guys. Peace.